struck him out. Five Met pitchers combined for the second no-hitter in New York Mets history. Edwin Diaz puts on the finishing touches, striking out the side in the ninth inning, and the Mets celebrate their second ever no-hitter, started by Tyler McGill, finished by Edwin Diaz, as the Mets no-hit the Phillies.